the beginning of cuffing season. You could be in a perfectly great situation, have a great understanding with the person you are dating slash kicking it with, and let this cuffing season thing slash the corruption of the internet interrupt everything you got going on. Even your friends might chime in and have something extra to say.
Mm-mm, it's time, girl. You need to let him know.
And we all know our single friends, friends that haven't been in a relationship in months slash years, have all the advice for you.
Girl, I already told you what to do. That couldn't be me. I don't know how you do it.
Cuffing season makes people act crazy. All of a sudden, ultimatums are being handed out left and right. Pictures are being uploaded to people's new boo on Instagram, on Snapchat, everywhere. Like, come on, people. I know damn well that new boo ain't come out of nowhere. Y'all been already having sex for a couple months now. But since it's cuffing season, you feel comfortable with letting the world know. A cold front, they came through, now you want to be proud of your boo. But I want everybody to enjoy their cuffing season. Just know in a couple of months, I'll say after Valentine's Day, about 80% of y'all gonna be back on the market. So enjoy Christmas, enjoy New Year's, that little kiss at midnight, and enjoy your little heart Valentine's Day. I hope y'all enjoy this video and y'all take something from it. And be sure to stay all the way to the end. I'm gonna be having some free giveaways.
You know what?
What's up?
We make a really cute couple.
Couple?
Yeah.
Cool. You just took a picture of me?
No, it was just your shoulder.
Let me see. Bruh, come on, man.
Look, it's...
I'm in the whole damn picture.
It's really not that bad. Can I post it?
What? No!
Well, I'm not gonna tag you!
I told you already. I'm just trying to stay low-key. I'm not trying to put all our business all over the internet. The less people in our business, the better. People just be nosy these days.
Really? How long have we been talking?
You know, I ain't know if I'm gonna have a pop quiz. I don't know. I guess like two or three weeks. Maybe three and a half weeks. 2 weeks, 8 days. Something like that.
Okay, no. Let's try 3 months in 4 days.
No, we have not been talking for that long.
So you don't remember when you slid in my DM late August and about a week later, we were at IHOP.
I need to see some receipts. Cause matter of fact, we really only been having sex for about 2 to 3 weeks.
Oh, please tell me. You do not count how long we've been talking for how long we've been having sex.
Yeah.
Oh, get the...
So you just don't, you look, please don't storm out. This ain't Love & Hip Hop. You ain't gotta storm up out here like that.
Yo, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what? We've been low-key talking for how long now? A good minute. And then I'm over here looking for something serious. You're playing games. I don't have time for that. It's the middle of cuffing season, and I'm trying to get cuffed.
Like, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to hurt your feelings or make you feel some type of way. We just gotta communicate better. I can't read your mind. You gotta talk to me.
Well, I didn't know how you would take it. Like, it's cuffing season. No, cuff me.
Ain't no cuffing season, bitch.
Thanks for watching the video. Make sure you hit the like button. Fellas, share this video with your girl. On a whole nother note, if you haven't seen YouTube Rewind, I'm in that joint. Go check it out. If you saw it, you ain't seen me, go see it again. Look real close. I'm in that joint. And also, this is the month of December, so we do Vlogmas. And this year, I participated in it. I have a whole playlist just of Vlogmas. That's a vlog every day in the month of December. Check those out. Link in the description below. Oh, I almost forgot what y'all been waiting for. We're going to be giving away 3 Amazon gift cards. Not one, not two, but 3 of these joints. All you got to do is hit the like button. Leave a comment of if you could cuff anybody in the world, who would it be? Leave that comment below. And the third and final thing you have to do to win a gift card is leave a comment on any Vlogmas vlog. It could just be a regular comment. Leave what you thought about that vlog and then put Vlogmas at the end of it so I know like that you came from this video and you're entering the contest and all of that other good stuff. Good luck to everybody. Make sure you turn your notifications on because I'm doing giveaways all month. I don't want y'all to miss any of this. I'm gonna see y'all next video.